weighing in at 261 pounds from Mexico City, Mexico, Freddie Torres. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Venice Beach, California, standing in at 6'8", weighing in at 332 pounds, he is the Incredible Hulk Hogan. Take it away, Roger Kent.
All right, Hulk Hogan, the Incredible Hulk Hogan. And the man is just a huge, huge man, 6'8", 340, 360. The guy is well put together. And they tell him he works out on a daily basis about 6 hours. And you can certainly tell it. I've said this before, you don't get a bod like this with a couple of box tops and the top of your old Chevrolet sent in. They don't send you back a bod for this one, for that. 24-inch biceps. I don't know, his chest must be 64 inches or something like that, expanded. He has tremendous measurements. I should give them to you someday. He just sort of deposits Freddie Torres on the top rope, steps back, gonna let Torres think that one over. Maybe psych Torres out. Say, to be in the ring against a guy like this, it's the same as a lineman in football running into King Kong Moscow when he first saw him. Look at this, forearm smash. Torres decked a couple of times. Picks him up like a 5-pound box of sugar, and ooh, an elbow smash. Side headlock puts him in there with authority. Big guy. Johnny Valiant, his manager. A man of a few thousand words. On the top rope. I want to say hello to Channel 31 and all of our new listeners in Sacramento, California area. The San Joaquin Valley. Stockton, Lodi, as we work our way north to Sacramento. And of course, all the way east to Reno. I just trying to eyeball that. Cars coming around. And it cuts a forearm smash. And Torres, he drags him, picks him up again, throws him into the ropes, can elbow him, he gets him. Lake Tahoe area too, high. Hey, look at this guy. He could take and go on there. They'll put him in the slaughterhouse of a meatpacking plant. He just uses fist. Long smash, go for the rope, look out, a leg smash, and good. A cover by the Incredible Hulk Hogan. He gets a count of three in the match. Some pretty good latissimus dorsi and the whole rest of the package. The Incredible Hulk Hogan picking Torres up, goes high in the air with a leg smash, going back for the ropes to get geared up for it, and comes down on him, turned over and pinned him for the pin right here on All Star Wrestling.